50,000 in 42 years. That after starting its journey at 100. Not a bad strike rate, isn't it?
The BSE Sensex crossed the 50,000 mark today on the 21st of January 2021.
The fastest last 10,000 points for the benchmark index of Asia's oldest stock exchange since its beginning on the 1st of April 1978. The first 1,000 points, though, was a slow climb. The benchmark took 12 years to reach that mark in July of 1990. Those were the days of packed trading floors and the din of the open outcry. It scaled the next 3,000 points in just 2 years, but the slide was equally fast after the Harshad Mehta security scandal was unearthed in March 1992. The rebound and the rise to 4,000 was slow, and the index closed above 5,000 for the first time on the penultimate day of the millennium gone by. It was the 30th of December 1999 when the Sensex finally managed to close above 5,000. It shifted gears in the new millennium as the economy expanded at a record pace. But not without its ups and downs. The index not only scaled 10,000 in 2006, but also doubled to hit 20,000 in just 18 months in October 2007. That surge ended with the global financial crisis in 2008. The index tumbled over 10,000 points that year. But it was back at 20,000 in just 15 months as policymakers injected liquidity into the global economy. Then came the Modi rally. Indian markets surged after he was named the prime ministerial candidate in 2013 on the hope that his business-friendly approach will boost the country's growth. The Sensex scaled 25,000 in June 2014, just a couple of weeks after his victory. That pace eased as demonetization and the GST rollout slowed economic expansion. The Sensex took 3 years to cross the next 5,000 points to 30,000 in April of 2017. But Modi's second election win propelled the index beyond 40,000, a milestone that it scaled in June of 2019. The benchmark was at 42,000 when the pandemic sparked the worst sell-off in more than a decade, leaving the gauge at 25,638 on the 24th of March 2020. But the rebound has been equally spectacular, and in less than 10 months, we are at 50,000.